What's going on, guys? Gino gang, stand up. You guys rock with your boy, man. Let me see that Gino gang, hashtag Gino gang in the comment section. In this video, guys, I'm about to share with you the most wet jump shot I've ever tried on my shot creating stretch 4. And let me show you real quick that I don't even have all my badges on this build. I literally only have bronze pick and popper. I don't have tireless scorer unlocked yet. I only have corner specialist on bronze. Catch and shoot is gold. And limitless is still silver, deep range data is still bronze, difficult shots only bronze, and that's all I got. And in the footage that I showed you at the beginning of this video, you will notice that only like two of the shots were in takeover mode. So the point I'm trying to make is, guys, this jump shot works for this build. It should work for pretty much any build. And I'll show you my attributes real quick just so you see that I don't really have crazy high attributes. I'm a shot creating stretch 4, 6'11", but my open shot 3 is only an 81, and my open shot mid-range is a 82, I mean contested 80. So you see the clips, man. In the clips I showed you crazy shots, it's the jump shot, man. So let's go ahead and get into my player lab and I will show you the jump shot. While we're loading in, let me give a big shout out to Legit Grinders and let you guys know that if you guys need to get your badges or overall grinded, make sure after this video is over you go on Twitter and hit up Legit Grinders. Tell them I sent you for 10% off your purchase. But let's go ahead and show you guys the jump shot. All right, guys, so the jump shot, this is the jump shot, man. LaMarcus Aldridge for the base, LaMarcus Aldridge for release 1, and LaMarcus Aldridge for release 2. And the release speed, I put it on 100%, guys. And the animation blending doesn't really matter because it's the same release 1 and 2. And I'll tell you guys that I've tried base 11 with LaMarcus Aldridge for both releases and that didn't really work for me. I didn't really like the base 11 the way it felt. And I've also used LaMarcus Aldridge as the base with different releases and it just didn't feel the same. It didn't feel good to me. So literally this is pure LaMarcus Aldridge and it works amazing on my shot creating stretch 4. I've not tested this jump shot out on other builds, but I'm sharing you guys my jump shot that works amazing on my shooter. So give this jump shot a try, guys. I promise you won't regret it. And let me know how it goes for you guys. Once you try it, man, just let me know how it goes on Twitter or in the comment section, whatever. Or if you've heard of this jump shot from other people, let me know who you got it from, because honestly, I was just playing around with it and people recommended the LaMarcus Aldridge for releases and for the base, like separately, but I just put them together and just did pure LaMarcus Aldridge. And hopefully this video did help you guys out. I try not to make it too long, stretch it out. So if you did appreciate that, please make sure to drop a like on this video. It helps a lot. Leave your feedback below in the comment section. And let me know what other types of videos you want me to post. And also, if you guys are new, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on the post notifications so you can become a part of Gino Gang. I appreciate all the love and support, guys. And I'll see you guys in that next video tomorrow. Peace.